Also breaking, two people were shot multiple times in the city of Chester. Police say more than 40 shots were fired at a park at Houston Street and East Elkington Boulevard at about 9:30. There was no immediate word on the conditions of the people who were hit by the gunfire. No word on the motive or any suspects.